Hello, Histomuseum viewers. One evening, a boy came to the hospital with the complaint of high fever. Also, he had frequent severe chills and sweating intermittently. What was really wrong with him? A few diagnostic tests revealed the boy was suffering from malaria. Yes, but how did he get infected with malaria? What could have caused it? How did the infectious agent take over him body? Let us learn this infectious disease in detail in this video. Can you tell me what causes malaria? We have always heard mosquito bite are the root cause of malaria. So are mosquito responsible for this infection? Nope. You will be surprised to know that mosquito do not cause malaria, but just spread it. And what do we mean by this? The actual causative agent of malaria is the protozoa called Plasmodium. That causes malaria in humans. The protozoa Plasmodium lives as a parasite in the female Anopheles mosquito. From there, it gets transmitted to humans with a mosquito bite. An infected mosquito bites a human. It transfers the parasite in the human bloodstream. Sporozoites is a stage in the life cycle of Plasmodium. At this stage, they are capable to cause an infection in the human body. Once the parasite enter the bloodstream of the human and reach their target, this is the liver cells. They attack the liver cells and stay inside for quite a long time without no symptoms, and increase their numbers. After that, they release back into the bloodstream by bursting out the liver cells in the form of merozoites, dot's target. The red blood cells, inside the RBC, merozoites develop into a ring-like structure called trophozoite form. Then non-infected mosquito approach the infected body for a blood meal. Now the mosquito is ready to spread the infection to the new person. This is the way that boy get the infection. Now doctors treated the boy with anti-malarial drugs. Slowly he recovered. After the boy getting good health, and then he gets discharged from the hospital. This is the case today. See you on the next video. Thank you for watching this video. Subscribe for more useful and informative videos.